This presentation is brought to you by the Rutgers University Libraries. Now, introducing Yingting Zhang of the Robert Wood Johnson Library.
Hello, everyone. This tutorial provides you with step-by-step instructions on how to download and install EndNoteX9 on your Mac computer. Before you install EndNote, please remove the old version if you have one. To download EndNote, you need to go to the EndNote download page at libraries.rutgers.edu/EndNote. Then choose EndNoteX9 for Mac to download the program. After you click EndNoteX9 for Mac, you will be brought to the login page. Click NetID and password to log in and download the program. It will be downloaded to the Downloads folder. Go to the Downloads folder and click the installer, which says EndNoteX9 siteinstaller.dmg to start the installation process. Double-click the EN gear icon to install EndNoteX9 to the Applications folder. When asked if you are sure you want to open the program, click Open. Click Install when the next screen appears, saying Licensed to Rutgers University Libraries. If a warning box pops up, make sure you close the indicated application programs. Then click OK to continue. At the Welcome to EndNoteX9 screen, just click Next to continue. Apple warns users of apps that were developed based on 32 technology that the program they are installing is not optimized for their Mac. This alert appears one time only when a 32-bit app is launched. Just click OK to continue. On the EndNoteX9 Customizer screen, click Next, then the installation process is completed. If you have an existing EndNote library on your computer, it will be automatically opened, even though it might be created on an old version. You are now ready to use EndNoteX9. If you have any questions, please contact your campus librarians or email to citationmgr@libraries.rutgers.edu for help. Thank you.